A lot of people want to call this right now a heroin epidemic.
I truly believe that anyone can stay clean and sober. I really, truly believe that.
This disease wants us dead.
Are you willing to die for someone else to live?